At this time, we take you by telephone recording to Ansonia for the first direct report on conditions in that town in the last 4 hours. Come in, Ansonia.
Hello?
Hello.
Officer, this is George Phillips at WAVZ.
Yeah.
What's the situation in Ansonia?
Well, the Maple Street bridge caved in, and the 1955 station wagon went down through, but the guy jumped out before. He didn't go into the water, the car did, though.
I see. He escaped, huh? He escaped, officer? Hello?
Hello.
You say he escaped?
That's right.
Uh-huh. What's the situation now in Ansonia? Is there water?
Well, we got no power or nothing, and the Astonic Public Service says they won't have none at least till Sunday.
Sunday?
No lights or nothing.
Uh-huh. What about gas?
There's no gas or anything.
Is there water in the streets of Ansonia?
Oh, yes. They got about 4 foot of water on Main Street yet.
On Main Street. It started to go down, however.
Yeah, it's going down a little, but not much, though.
I see. Have you had any casualties at all?
Not that we know of yet.
Uh-huh. How about houses? Have any been destroyed?
One house and a whole big block in the corner of Maple and High Street.
Uh-huh. What do you hear about Seymour? Anything? Or Naugatuck?
Seymour, they claim the state police are just there now. They claim the whole center of the town is gone.
Gone? Uh-huh.
Yeah, I know we see three or four houses come down the river here.
Uh-huh. You have had no casualties in Ansonia?
Not that we know of. We have no report on it.
Uh-huh. Is there
still... We never had no telephone. I don't know how you got in there.